Welcome back to our channel Rudy's on Netflix. Let's start the video now. A new musical chronicling the royal courting of Lady Diana Spencer and what occurs whilst marrying a prince does not precisely stay as much as the fairy story hype will arrive on Broadway in March. Performances of Diana will start at the Long Race Theatre on March 2nd of 2020 with a gap date set for March 31. The display ran in advance this year at La Jolla Playhouse in San Diego, which has had a few fulfillment with different long strolling Broadway transfers like Comb from Away and Memphis. Escape to Margotty Vile turned into Now No Longer So Lucky. Some participants of the innovative groups of those productions also are behind Diana. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. The director of Diana, Christopher Ashley, gained a Tony Award for his Path of Come From Away, and the Memphis writers Joe DiPietro and David Bryan additionally penned the book, track and lyrics for this production. Gianni DeWall and Roy Hartong, who performed Diana and Prince Charles at Etey Jola, are heading for Broadway, wherein Mrs. DeWall has seemed in Kinky Boots and American Idiot. Mr. Hartong could be making his Broadway debut. The Tony Award prevailing dress fashion dressmaker William Ivy Long will carry Diana's puffy steep 1980s fashion to the stage. Following a play-heavy season that lacked many musicals with unique songs, Diana is the cutting-edge display with a new track coming to Broadway. In February 6, a cutting-edge take at the destiny of King Henry VIII's wives will start performances on the Brooks Atkinson Theatre, and Diana will comply with a combined run of Some Other Unique Musical. The Lightning Thief, the Percy Jackson musical, which starts performances on the Long Acre in September and closes in January 2020. The display is primarily based totally on Rick Riordan's best-promoting books, chronicling the monster scuffling with adventures of a Greek demigod and his pals at the summertime season camp in upstate New York. The Long Acre's maximum current tenant, The Prom, Some Other Musical with a Unique Score, closed on Sunday. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releasenetflix.com, and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.